Operations. Welcome. My name is Christoph Feisinger. I'm a product marketing manager on the project team. And in this third IT professional modules, I will provide an overview of all the great improvements and innovations we delivered, whether it's in Project Online or Project Server 2013 on-premise, around monitoring and diagnostics. Let's start. This third and last IT professional module will discuss what are some of the monitoring and operation improvements that we introduce in the next version of Project Server 2013 on-premise or Project Online. That's actually a great segue into what I mentioned in the other two module, and keep that in the back of your mind. You'll see some of the great innovations that we introduce around making your life to operate the applications from an end-to-end lifecycle a lot easier. And most of that innovation has been driven by the fact that we ship Project Online and Office 365. And from an engineering team perspective, it created a new challenge. Again, we're targeting to have thousands of tenants serving millions of customers worldwide in a lot of our data centers. And we had to automate some of the mundane actions like rolling out tenants, deprovisioning trial tenants, applying software updates, or just monitoring what's going on across all those services that our customers are accessing on a day-to-day basis worldwide. So basically, there's four sections that articulate what are some of the operations improvements that we did. First one I'll go over is, you know, what did we do around Windows PowerShell? The next section, I'll talk briefly about Active Directory synchronizations improvements. And then I'll talk about two new monitoring and telemetry capabilities that are called Log Level Manager and the QStat Manager. So let's get started.